The four-day-old baby girl savagely beaten and killed by an alpha male monkey in Sramban on Wednesday afternoon was cremated on Thursday morning. Lorry attendant Nehru Valayutham and his wife Revati Vanathya had earlier claimed their only child's remains from the Tuanku Jaffa Hospital mortuary in Sramban and proceeded to the crematorium along Jalan Tun Dr. Ismail for the ceremony. The baby's ashes were later strewn in waters off Port Dickson.
Saya sudah mandi di kain dekat tempat macam sudah mandi lah. Saya kasih tidur sini, tilam.
Sini ya?
Ah, tilam sini.
Baby kasih mandi tak?
Ah, dah mandi habis semua pakai baju siap kasih baby tidur. Nanti saya bapa mertua tidur sini. Sekejap saya panggil jaga dia lah. Dia sudah minum air. Saya pergi tandas. Nanti tiba-tiba saya sudah habis tandas baris sini, anak saya tak ada tadi. Tiba-tiba tak ada.
Hilang.
Nanti saya tengok. Saya panggil mak. Saya panggil mak. Mak, mana mak anak saya? Tetap siapa ambil. Nanti tengok ada luar.
Ada luar?
Ha.
Dia ada keluar itu darah?
Darah. Sana. Itu kain kan? Itu kain semua darah. Tengok anak saya ada pasti.
Oh, dia banyak gigit sini? Badan pun ada gigit?
Semua. Satu kali semua. Cuma maya kuat ini sini lah. Sini. Sini semua darah.
Sini ya? Sini. Anaknya dekat mana? Oh, dia buang you punya baby situ.
Biasanya dia sudah buang, dia naik
atas. Oh, dia sudah buang, dia naik atas.
Kita sudah jerigan.
Baby mana bang atas sini?
Okay, dia buang bawah, lepas tu dia naik atas. Ni atas pokok, dia naik atas pokok. Oh, okay. Ini tiang.
Nehru, who has been living in the house with his parents for more than 20 years, says they were planning a trip to the National Registration Department this Sunday to apply for their daughter's birth certificate. Asked if the killer monkey could have been attracted to the family's female pet monkey, Nehru says this was possible as male monkeys used to hang around her cage.
Ada diambil masuk barang juga, diambil barang juga.
Dia ada kacau, manusia dia ada kacau.
Ada. Dalam rumah semua kadang-kadang dia mau attack kan.
Ada itu anjing kan, anjing pun dia macam pergi. Kalau kita pergi taruh kain lah, dia ini macam mau lompat macam, kita pun takut.
Meanwhile, many residents of Taman Happy Garden and Taman Moksam claim the monkey that had killed the baby is still lurking in the nearby jungle.
Itu monkey ada sana.
Itu monkey.
Hari ini hari ada orang tengok itu monkey ada sana.
Tapi ya.
That is the killer. That is the killer.
Sempurna.
But yesterday one not the killer.
They say a male monkey shot by officers from the Wildlife and National Parks Department hours after the incident is the wrong one, as the dominant alpha male is simply too intelligent to become an easy target. In the 1:15 p.m. tragedy on Wednesday, the monkey stole into the living room, snatched the child and fled up the roof of the house. The baby fell to the ground and died. Revati had left her firstborn child in the living room of the single-story house near Taman Happy Garden to use the toilet. The baby's body was discovered later outside the house with her face and neck badly beaten. She was rushed to the Tuanku Jaffa Hospital here, where she was pronounced dead.